Hello and welcome to my Farsi class. Roze Pedar Mubarak. Happy Father's Day. Okay, today we're going to learn a couple of words about Father's Day. What is the word for father? If you remember from one of my previous videos, it would be Pedar. Now, the interesting thing is, usually in Iran, people use the word Baba, which is closer to dad. Or even sweeter, babayi, which would be like daddy. Okay, so imagine you want to say to your father, I love you, dad. It would be dustet daram, baba. Or if you want to be extra sweet, dustet daram, babayi. Now, one more time. How do we say Happy Father's Day? Roze Pedar Mubarak. Okay, imagine you want to say to your father, thank you for everything. How would you say that? First of all, we learned that for thanks, you can simply use merci, which is a borrowed word from French. However, we also have other words that would be the equivalent of thank you. Or thanks in Farsi. Now let's learn this new word. Thank you. Mamnoon. Mamnoon. Okay, how do we say for? Again, there are a couple of equivalents for these prepositions. Sometimes people would use the more colloquial version, which is vase. Vase. This is really colloquial. If you look up this word in the dictionary, probably you will see baraye, baraye. Okay. Now, how do we say everything or all? The word for all is hame. And the word for thing is cheese. Cheese, like the English word cheese, no? So, everything, all things, would be hame cheese. Okay, let's put all of it together. Thank you for everything. Mamnoon vase hame cheese. Or mamnoon baraye hame cheese. Now remember, Farsi is very flexible. You could also say vase hame cheese ممنون or برای همه چیز ممنون. Okay, I hope you enjoy celebrating the Father's Day and remember how to say I love you to your father. دوستت دارم. One more time, Happy Father's Day. And I will catch up with you in the next class. خدافظ.